Hello YouTube, Luke here again, and continuing on with our fire theme, this time I've got Jirax. They're just a standard build basically, so I start off with 3 Destroyosaurus, 3 Guiba, 3 Iguanon, 3 Monoloth, 3 Protops, 3 Velo. There you go, just 18 monsters. Brain Control, 3 Fossil Dig, Giant Trinade, Heavy Storm, 2 Jurassic World, Monster Reborn, and MST. And I got 2 Bottomless Compulsory, 2 D-Prison, Mirror Force, 3 Solemn, Torrential Tribute, and a Volcanic Eruption. Now for the extra deck, normally this deck can only do 3 and 7. So I've just added up with Brain Control, in case I can other monsters for my opponent. So I've got Capacitor, Ancient Fairy Dragon, Black Rose Dragon, Bryonic, Colossal Fighter, Darkstrike, Uroquizzus, Doyo, 2 Giganotto, 2 Vilfito, Android, Mistworm, Stardust Dragon. Okay. Not again. She runs the move to play. Start off with that, Mirror Force. My Protops. Okay, oops, no. Storm. Gravity Bind. And I Guiba. Spirit Weaver. Morphing Jar. That's fair enough. Okay, 5 cards gonna be finished. Oh, another Necro Face win. Mm-hmm. Nice. Messenger of Peace. Yeah. Jar 2. One. Two. Weaver. Solemn's down. Another Solemn. How many ones? Dane. Three more. Source. Yep, Solemn Judgment. You Here we go. Okay, that's the end of round one. Scott. He runs fairy deck, like Valhalla and, you know, Pasha. Bellow and bottomless. There's no potential in the sky. Torrential. No monster. I'd like to take a gamble and soul on that. I'm gambling that I get a monster or a trap card that helps next turn. Won't I? 3,000, so I have 50 life points left. I've got honesty in hand. This is not looking good for me. Here's some damage I'm going for. Thank you. Yeah. Weaver. That. Hello. Hey. Take any chances, just blow it up. Okay. One on. Good frog is fine. So on. Thank you.
course.
Pick. I missed for him. Ah, oh, another storm. What frog or something like that? Silly. Better bombless anyway. I was expecting Dark Strike Fighter. So if it's 2,000 defense monster, Unifrog. Swords. that. Judgment. Another one. Okay, finally got a an okay start. I'll leave that through. Another gale. Send one back. Weaver. No, Velo's better in case we've got another clue. Field. Noto. Thank you. Let's I'll set it on my own then. Bottomless. Doesn't search anything. Okay, Weaver in attack mode. That, you can use your pollute now. Hey, he's got a rock there. Set it. Something else. Oh, not bad. Double Solemn, that'll help. I'll let that through. He's got enough of a boost anyway from having so many in the grave. I get my life points like that. Settles it. It's fine. It means whatever that is, just created by that. Can't play it anyway. Might be chain summoning. Alright. Me go first then. Okay, take that effect. Fine. Hey, MSD, place down. Judgment. Okay. Hmm. Summon. Yeah. Not sure of getting anything, so. Monsters, a bit of Bayou and Mistral. Bayou. And Fane, right. Okay. Just keep a note, I will have enough. I'm gonna nuke the field. He's got Fane and Vayu in his hand. Fine, I've got a Solemn as well. So I'll get a Velo out. Got a Bayou in it and something else. Rocco. Good for me. another one. At least he's got a face down or something. Okay, so let's go one on. Bottomless. Okay, game over. Rightio. Semis. And Saya and New Stage in the final. Jacksonville. Shame. And Velo. You'll gain 1200. Okay, Monolith out. Face down. Fine. Good, that's my bottomless trap hole. Okay. I'm sure that's mine. Go through. Yes. He now has 3 life points. Another one. My fellow is gone. Okay, go for torrential tribute. Hello. Okay, on endless. Use that first. Weaver. Hello. World. Ooh, I missed He's going to normal summon his Armored Axe Picker. And I'll like. Yeah, I'll just destroy it. Oh, very good. Lend the jewel. You'll lose 1,000 from that. Plus 3 by 2,000. Hey, on to the final we go. All right, destroy source, let's click start. Shield. Pulse. Go for you. Okay, one step prison. What he's trying to do there. Wind heavy storm. Lost the soul one. Okay, another proton. One on. That is. Oh, that is though. Turn that face down to his hand. Get drop down to 17. On the field. Robot Hedgehog. Alright, just come off the Strike Fighter. Right then, this is the last one. Big. Prison face down. Okay, 3,300. That one. Okay, so it went up. Reaver, okay, two bellows. Oh. Two, three in there. Another one. Oh, that's his last one. No, that's what he used with warrior turning alive. Oh, he went to Stardust Dragon. A random with yellow, but I don't know. Get a second Giganotto on the field. The OP as hell. Oh, 45. What? Ah, compulsory. Ah, swords. in there. Okay, well, you can still climb with that. Once I get a heavy or MSP. Bottomless. Take this effect. Him on the field as well. That was a bit strange that he did that. Yeah, you do that. That's fine. Yeah. Make the bottomless that one, but... I'll let him attack. Oh, whoops, too late. Alright, so I'll just get rid of Stardust Dragon. Alright, I'll just end it here. Stop mucking around. Okay, I think that might be the end to it. No, I've got one more. Well, sort of half anyway, so... until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.